It's simple, it's modern.
You know how Josh stands?
God damn it, Ryan.
Now and just say we're here until we're not.
Real quick, the next round is paid for, so.
Oh. Hey. I think he was going to give a speech. Jeremy. Oh, those look great on you. Oh, that's really cool. That's what I'm about.
Give me 3, 2, 1.
3, 2, 1.
I'm not a big fan of gin tonic.
Should I do this in the shower?
I don't know if it's gonna explode.
But what if it does?
Wait a little bit.
I haven't really done this ever before either.
Okay.
No, it's
a little.
I don't think it's ready.
Oh, ah! I don't know if it's gonna explode.
But what if it does?
Wait a little.
Photo taken in the back
of your head.
Smile. That was just horrible traffic.
AJ. Can you give your address? Oh, it's my parents. Never mind.
Back. Does it feel secure?
Yeah. Okay. Lots of fabric.
They're high.
Good evening, Chicago! Weighing in at 200 pounds from Washington State University, starting tonight at center, Joshua Bryan!
It's simple, it's modern, it's a water bottle. With a straw, keeps your drinks cold.
That's the one.
That's not
Thank
the one.
You, Eve. Like for how they
just grab the bouquet.
Yep, that's all you gotta do. Now
I throw it on now?
Did you even look at it?
Didn't look at it. Olivia and Josh just married. The end is just the beginning. I cried.
Are you looking at me?
Can I do a veggie dog?
Is that what you always roll with? It's this crazy. That's not like.
To look at a couple of hundred pictures of you guys looking at each other.
To dreams, to Brian's, to love, to your happiness, and to a wonderful life together.
Good. How do I make sure?
And the newlywed Bryants. And can we get a go, kids? What I'm gonna do is Josh would say, do it live.
We're doing it live.
Bobby goes, I think I'm gonna call in sick to work. And I was like, are you sure? He's like, yeah, it's your birthday. I gotta be there. And I'm like, all right, let's do it. He's like, you got any extra sunglasses and board shorts? I purposely give him like the ugliest pair of board shorts and sunglasses. And he gives me a big hug and he goes, dude, thank you so much. And I'm just dying laughing. That's who Josh is. He makes the most out of any situation. Besides when he's hungover, just give him Gatorade, his cats, ESPN, and then talk to him the next week. No, seriously, you don't want to talk to Josh. But I could go on for hours about that day and those talks that we had between best friends. All I can say is the rest is history from that day. Next thing you know, he's moving to Seattle for his first time off the island. And after I moved out of my first apartment, he becomes one of the five roommates, the Cozy Boys. And I can speak for all of us, it wouldn't be cozy without Josh. No, seriously, that's how Josh makes you feel cozy. But the best days of my life, besides his big feet stomping around, so we used to live in this three-story house and Josh would always walk like this. And you'd find him at the fridge, and you're like, Josh, it's 2 a.m., what are you doing? And you know how Josh stands? And I'm like, what are you doing? And he's like, just looking for a snack. And then he'll look me dead in the eyes and stop. I think he found his spot in this world when he met Olivia. I wasn't there when Olivia and Josh first met, but all I know is that when Josh started talking to Olivia, a light switched in him. Not like he wasn't one of the greatest human beings already, but he met Olivia and you could tell he was like, how can I be the human that she truly deserves? Olivia and I have a lot in common. Actually, just two things. Leaving bars early and air conditioning. Just those two. I always look forward to when Olivia finds Josh and says it's time to go because she'll say, Joshua Paul, it's time to leave. And if you've ever heard Olivia say that, you know it's time to leave. Joshua Paul, we're going. But in all seriousness, Olivia, you're a beautiful human inside and out. I don't know how you chose my best friend, but I'm so happy you did. And I know this is just the beginning of a magical lifetime together. Josh, I can't put into words how much your friendship means to me and the impact you've made on my life. I'm forever grateful for you, and I wish nothing but the best for you and Olivia. I love you both so much. Cheers to the Bryants.
Do you hear Ryan?
No.
God damn it, Ryan.
This night lasts forever, forever.
Kill him.
Oh.
Oh.
Oh. Go on, Terry. Oh.
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 Okay, Imani, break dance right here.
I'm not.
Imani. Imani.
I will not
be. Oh, I want to dance with somebody.
What do I want to feel?
I want to feel the heat with somebody.
And?
You.
With who?
With somebody who loves you. Wait, hold up, I need to zoom in. Ah!
I drink a little more than I should tonight.
Fix me up, Bella. Can you tighten it a little bit? Tighten it. Nice. Oh, yeah.
You and Jeremy. You and Jeremy.
Annoying. phone.
I don't know. I don't care.
You guys are just like... You lost it?
Funny, funny. It's very pretty. Brad, you just knocked over his drink on me.
Hey, Nick, it's
very funny. It's so...
I'm like a moth.
Put it back.
I'm just attracted to the orb. Always.
No, it's falling off. Wait, you don't need it put
that thing's
back.
Bright, dude. On it. Put your hands on it, at least.
Yeah.
Casey!
I feel so
do
bad.
It!
I can't! So
oh
mean!
Oh my.
Okay. Actually, like, level up. Hold on. Be real.
Right now.
Casey,
level up. We defended, okay?
It's me. It's gonna hurt. I'm so sorry already.
It's not.
Just do it!
Don't. Hey, I can't!
I know.
Casey, don't. You said you're. Oh.